Give me one of them.
Another customer. Shot these bitches.
Thanks a lot.
These dogs, eat them. You cannot beat them.
Come on!
My engine is going to overheat here.
So we need to go to... Thank you very much. Dimitri.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bellic, but we cannot change the rules.
Damn.
See you later.
Conflict resolution in here, pal. Stay safe, stay Second Amendment.
So,
good as gold.
Niko. Niko Bellic. You and Dimitri are taking over now.
This is not about taking over. You brought this on yourself. You pushed things too far.
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dimitri wanted when you killed Vlad. Dimitri, my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice. You should have been calm.
No one, not Dimitri, not anyone tells me to come. You think Dimitri would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen had I not been there, meet for some gin monkey. I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
Let us
fight like a worm. Spineless worm, Belly. You are nothing, Belly. We are weak. Give up! The strong survive, and the weak die! You will see. I got where I am for a reason. I will have some Balkan shit.
Come on, guards!
It was never going to last!
Don't push me, friend!
Take the pussycat inside!
Don't move! Alright, no more!
My God!
Fucking guards out!
Okay!
I like up close and personal!
You win!
I see it. You should have run away from me.
This is it! Destroyed everything. I gave them everything, and they took everything from me. Now they've sent you to take the only thing I have left. You have got me cornered. There's nowhere for me to go.
You betrayed yourself, Mr. Faustin.
Annoy me.
wretched, stupid punk.
Dimitri, you got my money?
I have it! Meet me at the warehouse on Maganet in downtown Broker. Come along.
Okay, where to?
I want to go to Dillon Street, yeah?
Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
All right, my brother. Me and them Russian have seriously vexed you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Niko, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog ass, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, what I can't see, the art can't leave, but, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Lohane.
I know the one. You see around the back.
We're going to
I'll take the long way.
Thank you.
Sharp eyes, huh?
You don't know my avid seeing star.
Hey, Niko. Glad you could make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Okay.
You are Niko Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up and left a lot of bad debt. You left a good friend of mine out of pocket, big time.
Hello, Niko.
Hello, Mr. Bulgarin.
Ross, where is our money?
I don't know. I didn't rob you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
Huh. My heart is bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Well, there you are. Ah!
Watch me back!
I have him!
What?
Come on, Niko, move in!
Shit, Dimitri and Bulgarin are leaving! Can you hold these men while I go after?
You can catch them here! The guy will come!
Alright!
He's on the right bound ground! Any more money than his blood clot!
Not
doing too well
by
my structure.
Have
me shot! You coward!
Look at him run.
Bomb, bomb, bomb.
this.
Bosh me! Bosh me!
Now he's going down!
Okay, we have you in the bag.
Where you going?
That's 7 units from OV.
Freeze! We got the
officer down over here!
Officers, take cover! Take cover!
Yo, Meko, go back in the cafe, see? We're not doing lose Babylon here, yeah, son.
Sam!
Subject plan.
Everything crashed back there. Babylon all over the place. Lose them!
I'm trying to fucking lose them.
You won't fuck up the game back there. What went wrong?
I don't fucking know, and I can't think about it now. I need to shake these fucking pigs.
Babylon just a whole man down. You're right, you're standing on Niko.
Shit, fuck!
Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Power back in the cafe now. Yeah, I need to black up some more.
Sure.
I told you Dimitri was a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bulgarin was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Niko, man. One at a time. One cocoa filled basket. See? We find out where Dimitri is, then BAM! We take the rest of them out. Just keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sell me down the river.
Just go, Niko. The boy is a general, you know see? He's gonna make his own downfall. That head of monkey climb, the more him expose him bad to us, you see it?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
I'm gonna speak to Batman. You keep on alone, call your woman and get out of this place.
Hey, thanks for your help, Jacob.
One love, my brother.
Can we go, please?
Stupid Malaka!
Hey, where you going, man?
So can you take...
Got it. Here we are, man. End of the line.
That's great.
Niko, please come and meet me in the alleyway off of Hopper Street in EIC. Quickly, cousin.
Roman, what are you doing? Why are you whispering? Well, I'll be there soon.
Here we are.
Thank you very much. Roman. Roman, where are you?
In here. I'm stuck. Let me out.
Shit, man. What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up. You weren't answering your phone. What happened?
We've got a big problem. Dimitri was not a man of his word.
So we're dead?
More or less.
Everything was fine before
yes.
you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this? Thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's Vinny.
Nibit. What's done is done.
Yes. But there's a bigger problem.
What?
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes, the guy in Europe, who lives by the Adriatic.
Yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out. Beautiful. Listen, me and Niko are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind. I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classy place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. Tavern. It's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream you've met the right woman. She's be- What the hell?
Oh, man.
Holy fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Niko! Do you know how long it took me to get a place of my own? You got off the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing! Nobody! I went! Jesus! It's on fire!
Damn,
fuck!
You killed everything.
I've got nothing left! Not my home, not my business, nothing! They took it all!
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohan. You still have her.
And you! For all the good you've done me! Do you know how long it took me to get set up here? You don't, because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally, I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach. My apartment got burned down and so did my business. Things have been going so great. Just great since you showed up!
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up, drive! Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying, it's my allergies. Niko's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins, are you there? Great. See you in a bit, beautiful. My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to really have her. I wanted to marry her.
You can still do that.
I had bought her a ring. That is what I wanted to show you. It was a beautiful ring. What do you want? Now I have nothing. Come on. Oh. Roman, pull yourself together. You've been here before. Positive, mental, attitude. Come on!
At least they want me dead, and not you.
I do not think it will be much difference to them, Niko. One dead Bellic will give them a little bit of happiness while they wait for next. I do not care. Here we are, the beginning of our new lives. Again.
Not so bad. I mean, I don't think we'll be impressing women with our wonderful hot tub, but this looks okay.
Yes, great.
Come on, what's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Where should I start? All right, I'll start with you. What's wrong with you? 15 minutes ago, you were cowering in fear because you didn't know what was going to happen. Now, you know everything is shit, and we're going to be killed, and you're all cheerful. I don't get it.
I guess I'm an optimist.
An idiot, not an optimist.
I was bored of Broker anyway. I'm glad you turned up and made some Russian killers burn down my home and business. Oh, yeah, thanks, Niko. Thanks a bunch. Is that better?
Much.
Thank God you're okay. Both of you.
We're fucked. We're broke and on the run.
No, I'm from up here, Niko. I know a bunch of people who might be able to help out. Why don't you come and meet me at the community center later on? I gotta go to work. Bye, Papi. And have a shower. You smell a little, mature.
So, I guess we start again.
Sure. I'm going out.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them in these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them.
Okay.
Well, we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You mean here?
Yes, 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 yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay,
yeah.
Go.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
way.
Five, yeah.
Six,
looking at
seven,
me.
And eight.
Good, good, good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, okay. Good. Perfect. Cool, cool, cool.
So, how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real, you know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles, yeah.
Oh, hey, Niko. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Niko. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Niko, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. Alright.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Mallory, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and
yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, here, right here, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets of Moab.
Yeah, turn that off.
These wait, criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please,
hey, hold on a
doing?
Second, man.
Hey, what? Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What were you saying?
What?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, would you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good, all right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, well, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers off the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me. Get a car if we're gonna clean these streets. Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go to take a look, man. So, you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. He's gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest whoop. The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait. There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
You know, when I was stalking this girl in Europe, I found that 2 car lengths was the best distance. I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up in the streets of South Bohan, man. They're my people, all right?
Sure.
Mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series off the back of mine, you know? Niko Bellic, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets. This is how we roll, man. Shit!
I'm gonna kill whoever did this.
Man, Niko!
Hit the
car, man!
God, that asshole!
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man. Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Y'all ready? I guess I could shoot it.
Yellow.
I got these gold knockoff earrings, bitch, you can't tell. Let me through, please.
See, see,
you know what I hate more than anything? Fucking college students. Fuck yes.
Some street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Niko. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right, follow me, but be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Bro, I'm gonna show them all the people I killed.
Hey!
So where to?
We're going to send...
Then, here we go.
Thank you.
Cousin, you really want to experience America, you must see a show here. How about it?
Sorry, cousin, I have no time for shows.
Okay, man. We shall do something another time.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word. Give it up.
Okay.
Hey, Officer McCready, this is Niko right here. This is my man, Niko.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny, you know? I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man, fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo. That's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
Take me to win.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
You! Okay.
We're going to Mo...
Okay, yet problem. Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
This what? Guy.
Hit me! Come on!
Other rappers?
Niko, you want to go on a date? Come on! What's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing. It's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya! Oh,
yes. Brucey, you got to chill.
Jesus.
For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms.
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nikki! Shit.
We need to go to...
I'll take the long way.
Great, thanks. All right, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You're an animal, man. Eat him alive, okay?
Michelle, it's Niko. You want to hang out with me?
Oh, it's you. It's been a while. You want to get together? Sure, pick me up in an hour.
Great, I'll see you in an hour.
Excuse me, could you go where you're going?
Yo!
So can you take...
Cool, I'll take the long way.
Hey there, you look good. Let's find a car.
Taxi!
Move it!
Should we get a taxi or walk? I think you look good in that outfit. I liked it last time. How are you settling in?
Slowly. Your country is strange. Your city makes people crazy.
How's Roman?
Okay.
He likes to gamble though, doesn't he?
I don't know about that.
Mallory said he was in debt to some criminals. Do you know about that?
No.
That would really scare me. Organized crime, I mean.
Me too.
Do you think they'll try to involve Roman?
I don't think Roman
like
would make much of a criminal.
I guess not. Interesting weather. Places like this.
Ay, mami, que rica!
Look how sexy it is.
That was naughty. I can't believe we ate all that crap.
Are you going to invite me in? For a coffee, I mean.
I'd invite you in for some coffee, but it'd cost at least, say, 20 million.
No problem. I respect you. Maybe we can kiss?
Why not?
Man, if you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal. Stay safe, stay Second Amendment.
Hey, watch it, asshole.
You wanna stop, man?
Where to?
I want to go to... Roman, how's it going?
You know, cousin, things have been looking up since you got here.
If things are looking up now, I hate to think what they were like before I arrived.
I hear you're working with little Jacob. He's a good man, Niko. A good man.
I can't tell what he is saying most of the time, but I like him.
That is your bad English, Niko. Once you have been in America for longer, you will understand him perfectly.
Sure I will, Roman. Later on.
Hey, Niko. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Portside. Meet me there.
You! We're going to San
Krasenberg in them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that shut him up.
Fucking punk.
Oh, hey, como
hey,
estás? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Niko, Roman's cousin. And Niko, this is Elisabetta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, ma. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Niko, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping. But I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Niko.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
I want to go.
You got it.
Thank you. Those dealers double-crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Malami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
You?
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
You!
Come over here. Come here.
Yeah.
Niko, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
All right. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy. X. This is Niko. And Niko is Playboy.
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Bet. You ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Later. I am number one. Whoa!
Woo!
Down to Cassidy Street in Shotler.
Does Elizabeth get you to do stuff like this often?
Elizabeth don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for reals.
Yeah? Well, how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, player. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Slongberg Sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this nigga.
So you got work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang wars, what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways. Be careful of this cat. Don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers are racist as shit is all. Crib's on the third floor. Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Damn.
They're gonna expect us to go out the front with that bike. We got to get up the roof. You clear out the floor above first, money.
He's a mock.
God bless this city!
Be afraid, friend! Get back!
Instead of being caught by them feds, you take a bid on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You rotting up in that shit.
Yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats to do that sort of time.
Any of your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Elisabetta, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You think, I know. Fucking fences everywhere. I feel like they want me back. We'll see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
Great news, Niko. I got the insurance money for the cab depot burning down. The stupid bastard thought it was an electrical fire, not arson.
Maybe it was an accident.
Yeah, right. I put the money into another cab depot. Bellic Enterprises is up and running again. Next up, floating on the bar sack. I'll give you shares, NB. Later on.
Where to?
So can you...
All right, then. Let's do it.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, how you doing today? Bro, seriously. Dude. Nice. The ladies are gonna respond, trust me. All right. I bet you're gonna rock that look, bro.
Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. It is much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
Then watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
Good choice, bro. Got the same thing at home myself.
What's up, you old fool?
Hey, Niko. Mallory tells me you are working with Elisabetta Torres now.
Do you two know each other? Elisabetta seems to have a lot of friends.
That's because she's a dealer, Niko. Junkies like the people who supply them with drugs. You aren't getting involved in that world, are you?
I'm trying to avoid it, Michelle. Or maybe I do a few errands for Elisabetta. Nothing serious, though. I am no dealer.
If you need help with anything, Niko, just speak to me. If you want to get something off your chest, I'm a good listener, you know?
I know, Michelle. I really appreciate your concern, but, I can look after myself. I'm a big boy, and I must make my own decisions. See you soon.
Yeah, Niko. See you soon.
Nice. That's gonna get you noticed, bro.
To Bart Street.
Let. Here we are.
Thank you.
Are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Niko.
So, Niko, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules? You got a bad knee or something? Is that why you're standing? You're packing heat? That makes me real uncomfortable. She pays good, man. You know her?
Yeah, mama know her, Niko. Even Batman scared of that girl.
Should I not be doing business with her?
Nah, man. She's a real good business woman in the town. Just don't get on her wrong side. Please, get around. Me call you.
Okay, friend. Where to?
We're going to business.
I'll get you close to there, but not all the way, okay?
Hey, be cool, all right?
All right, that's enough, asshole! That's it! You're going too far!
See you later!
Where you going, man?
To,
the smell, I just laid some gas in here.
Niko Bellic. We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dmitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who had so many enemies. You robbed Bulgarin. You killed Mikhail. You know no more of loyalty than I do.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you, Niko. I have burnt you and your cousin out of Hove Beach. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Niko.
Hi, welcome to Cloaking Bale. What can I get for you? Here you go.
Son of a bitch!
Bye.
To the education.
Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Niko B. Come here, show me the love, man.
Oh,
hug
enough,
time.
All right.
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah. All right. Come on, get in. Come on, start you.
Shit. Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this? You tune to yourself. Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Niko, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Come on, Nikki, we need some wheels.
I'd like to see you try and take one of my cars, MB. Not a fucking chance, baby.
Niko, man, excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car. Stevie boy. Asterix. No, man. You can spot me. Yeah. For sure. All right, listen, man. All right, listen. Me and my ice cold friend Niko gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. Well, of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great. Love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it? We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you?
No way, man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Stevie are tight. Okay, tighter than that. Tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my hands, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying a town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D-cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Jesus!
You know.
Oh no, this is my first freaking car!
Check that shit out.
Here we are. See what I mean? Sweet!
Patience is not my fucking virtue!
Driving?
No way, man. I'm just here to look good. Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Niko pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our style? Because I think that... Here we be. You ready to feel the G's? Whoa! Your skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special there? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fine.
Can touch us up here. This is a spiritual fucking experience. I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now.
You know what, Niko? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought this belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve! You
are the man, man! You are number one. You won this shit anyway. I'll give
Nikki. I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
Hey, Cam!
Hey, where you going, man?
I want to go to...
You got it!
Great, thanks.
We sell quality weapons and we know how to use them. See you again, shooter!
We're going to San...
...knows this city better than me.
That's great.
Manny Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's
good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Niko, man, what am I supposed to do here? I mean, I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something on TV, and now some punk's been talking all kinds of shit, too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man. Yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man. From Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood. Man, what the fuck is that, man?
We're going to Frank.
Here we go. Tip, please.
Thank you.
You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, up your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you in all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
You! I can't deal with this!
Can I use your vehicle a moment?
Oh, you're trying to get her, dude.
I want to go.
Okay, here we are, bucko.
Hey, what's up, money?
Hey.
Come on. Ladies. Give me a few minutes. Business calls. This is my time. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn! My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out, shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne, this is Niko.
Hey.
Niko Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where are you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. But you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Just give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. There's jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway.
D, motherfucker, D. D is in ride.
Where you want
to
go,
Heaven? South Parkway.
All right. I left some heat for you in that car.
I got insurance.
Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in a position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. Shit, I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker who ain't afraid to take fools down.
Yeah, well, I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up. That all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
Later on. If you can't see anything else from up here, you'll see these Okay. Oh, I just want to get in there and make shit happen. Best.
away from me.
Don't worry.
Enjoying yourself?
This is fun.
You're dead, friend!
Oh! You're gonna finish the...
with me.
I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. USPA won't put me through to the cat, but when they hear about this shit, they're gonna start listening to Playboy.
Niko Bellic, we did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dmitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself?
Insurance.
That is not good.
Watch it!
Come on, don't move!
Not good, not good, not good!
Were you followed?
Hey! Strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
To Albany.
This is it, mi compadre. We're here.
Great, thanks. I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
Friend, I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking. Yeah.
As long as I have a face, you got a place to sit.
Disgusting.
Need to get through here. Very crucial. Thank you.
Great deal.
I don't like it here.
Wait.
Excuse me.
Be cool.
Thank you.
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.